Technology is evolving at a faster pace than ever before. We're in the age of innovation after all, and every day it seems like something new is being discovered, invented, or otherwise put into practice. One of the hotspots for technological advances is Dubai. In fact, it boasts some of the highest numbers in advancing technologies. While there's been a vast amount of new inventions in recent months, we'd like to take a moment to focus on those that are going to help develop our means of transportation. That being said, these five new modes of travel will be hitting the streets of Dubai soon, and they're about to change everything you thought you knew about commuting. Before we dive in, take a second to subscribe to our channel, hit the bell icon, and smash that like button. Let's go! Number 5. Flying taxis. That's right, there's about to be a new sight visible in the sky above Dubai. Known as the Volocopter, this is going to be the world's first fully electric aircraft. It's set to make its debut sometime in 2021, and has already been applauded for some of its technological features. Revealed at the recent Green Tech Festival in Berlin, Germany, it's an eco-friendly way of getting around. Dismount and boarding points will be known as Volo Hubs and Volo Ports. These will be the only locations where a passenger can board or dismount the flying taxis. It will hold a maximum of 3 people, the pilot and 2 passengers, and travel at up to 50 kilometers per hour. For many, the real highlight of the Volocopter is that it will emit zero sound during flight, so there's no worry about a sudden boost in sound pollution. Number 4. The Hyperloop. Travel between Abu Dhabi, Al Ain, and Dubai is about to get a whole lot faster. In fact, it's going to be possible to get between the two cities in roughly 20 minutes. The loop will be able to carry 10 people at a time, which means a total of 10,000 passengers can be shuttled between the two cities every hour. The Hyperloop is set to be launched in 2021 and will be operating throughout the Emirate. A lot of the details on the Hyperloop are still being kept under wraps, as the capsule is still in an early testing stage, but many have likened it to pre-existing bullet trains. Number 3. Skypods. Another air-based mode of transport that will soon be coming to Dubai are the Skypods. This suspended transport system will transport passengers along the city's many skyscrapers. The pods will be able to move 8,400 riders per hour. Unlike some systems, the Skypods aren't battery-run or electricity-based. Instead, they use a magnetism-based technology to function. It's just one more part of the Happiness Project, which is aimed to make Dubai the world's best city. One model of the Skypod, known as the Unibike, is able to travel at speeds of up to 150 kilometers per hour and can hold up to 5 riders at a time. The other model that has currently been revealed is called the Unicar and can move at 200 kilometers per hour while carrying up to 6 riders. Number 2. Self-driven cars. Muse is a fully automated car and fully run off electricity. It's produced by W Motors, which is a UAE-based automotive company. Last year was the pre-launch of the Muse, and it received great acclaim, both for being economically friendly and for its impressive interiors. The test launch is expected to be during Dubai Expo 2020 next year, with full production scheduled for 2023. One of the many features that makes the Muse stand out among other self-driving cars, like Tesla, is the advanced infotainment system that it's equipped with, including an innovative widescreen user interface and advanced cloud computed connectivity. A host of other smart services are going to be included as well. Self-driving cars are designed to make roads safer and give time back to the driver. Not needing to keep their hands on the wheel will allow them to accomplish other tasks that might have otherwise not been reachable. Number 1. Electric aircraft. While this particular invention isn't geared towards the general public, it's making waves in the aviation field and is a drawing force for all those interested in taking flight courses. The electric planes that the Academy of Technical Training is about to introduce are going to change the way pilots can learn. Anticipated to be released in 2021, they will allow individuals as young as 14 to apply for a license. The planes will be found at the Flight Club, just west of Dubai. Presently, the planes have been given the title of Alpha Electro, though this might change after they exit the testing phase. The world is a messy place right now, but that doesn't mean that there's not still a lot to look forward to. If anything, it only makes new inventions like this that much more amazing. For the citizens of Dubai and millions of yearly tourists, their entire way of travel is about to change. These new additions could significantly alter and lessen the amount of time it takes to commute from work to home, giving people more free time and a broader opportunity about where exactly they can find employment. It's just one more way that Dubai is enriching itself. For many of these creations, the goal isn't just sleeker ways of travel, although some of them are pretty snazzy. Instead, the focus of changing how commutes take place is centered on a want for people to have more time for themselves. Hopefully, we'll continue to see more incredible technological innovations out of Dubai in the coming years. If this video drove you wild with excitement and gave you travel vibes, we have a whole back catalog of brilliant videos you might like the ones on screen now. Not to mention plenty more coming up. So once you've liked this video, be sure to click that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss out on a new release.